Sam, I just spoke to the advertising watchdog and they say this billboard is now the most complained about ad in Australia. So far, they've had 300 complaints. And on top of that, a mother of four from Perth has started a petition demanding this billboard be taken down. So far, she has more than 3,500 signatures in just 3 days.
I think that we should have a say about what we and our children are exposed to. So I was prompted to start this petition.